gonna be quick. I saw a new villain in the second trailer, and it looks like a Dilophosaurus. It looks like it could be a new enemy. Who knows? But yeah, that's all I gotta say.